crazy storm front just came through like a few seconds ago. Super high winds knocked a decent limb out of the cottonwood across the garden. And we lost power for a little bit. The main storm hasn't even really yet arrived. Transformer's on fire. That's tornado siren. INDAMER. There's a transformer fire in the power lines being. Oh, well, there's our trash cans. News was saying there's trees down all over the place. All my saws are here, but most of my gear is at work. Go check out this transformer. Because it's always a good idea to go hang out around power lines. Alright? Especially when it's still lightning out. Line clearance guys just trimmed these ones up not too long ago. That's it? That's all it was? Really? Freaking grounded out because of a branch. Small branch too. I guess that'll do it though. Fun times. Don't see any tree damage. So the strongest part of the storm came right through here, went southeast and hit Belleville. So we got the exact same thing except for they had rotation down there where it was just forming up here. I just got off the phone with my boss. And we're on standby. Apparently the zoo downtown has some trees down, and unfortunately Bell Fountain Cemetery, really hope it's none of their champion trees. They got some pretty impressive trees. It would suck to have to go cut one up. Also, today was like the hottest day of the year. I put 9 hours in today. I'm already kind of whooped.